The king is back.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? So today's video is about the bighorn. I received a comment from our friend. He said he have a challenge for me to use a build with 2.3 million armor regen, and I have to use the bighorn. And he want me to put 2 or 3 attribute of weapon handling. It's actually, I can't use weapon handling. Let me show you why. So we all know the bighorn is going up, and it's hard to control it, like to control the weapon. But for me, it's no problem. I can control it. I can still get my headshot. For me, I don't have any problems with any gun, except for the merciless. The merciless, yeah, I can't control that weapon. So yes, I made the build armor region, and I made it as 2.1 million, cause it need a lots of exotic components. And let me show you the gameplay, guys, and I'm gonna back to you in the end of the video so I can show you the build. Enjoy the gameplay. Hope not to die, because I don't know, like, it's 1 or 2 people here. I'm gonna try to kill both of them quickly. Okay. Oh, this is a healer. This is a healer. A healer. A healer. Come here. You have to die the first one. Come here, come here. No. The floor, the floor, the floor. Do you bleed? Do you bleed? Bleed little bit, little bit. There are 3, there are 3, there are 3. I thought that was only 2. No, there are 3. Okay, headshot, 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 headshot. Woo! He lost his armor, he lost his armor. Come here, boy, come here. Headshot, 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 headshot. Ooh! He's dead, he's dead. Tarzan, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Alia, Alia, Alia! that's the drone destroyed me, the drone destroyed me. No, no, there's another one, there's another one. Papa medkit, papa medkit, papa medkit. That one in the top is gonna kill me. He's dead, he's dead, he died. Headshot, headshot, don't have unbreakable. Come here, strafe, strafe, strafe. Headshot, headshot, headshot. I killed all of them. that drone destroyed me. I need to pop a medkit, quickly, quickly. Yeah, that was easy. Come here, come here, come here. Don't hide behind the car. Don't hide. I think that he have a sniper or something. He have a sniper or something. Hey, play with this bleed hive. he have a tardigrade. That's not good. I got destroyed. I need to pop a medkit. Pop a medkit. I popped a medkit. He didn't pop a medkit. Come here. No. I'm not fighting with you. He's dead. Now you come here, come here, come here. Headshot, 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 headshot. No. Headshot, 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 headshot. On the floor, on the floor, on the floor. I need the. There is a medkit. He's pushing. Let me show him how is the headshot. He put his stinger. Be far away from the stinger. Headshot. I still can't get my headshot. Headshot. Yes. I'm the king of headshots, guys. He's back. Let me push him. Stinger with the stinger. Let them play together. I'm far away. Headshot. No. Headshot. On the floor. He killed him. Okay, come here, my friend. Hey, how you doing today? Come here. Let me tell you something. Play with this stinger. Headshot. I got him. Sorry, my friend. gonna wait for him to push me. He pushed me. No, shotgun. Look at you. I'm here. Headshot. He didn't have any chance. Like, even with a shotgun, he couldn't get me. The shotgun with this build is amazing. It's at least like you can get anyone with 3 or 4 bullets when because the bighorn have only like 40 bullets. You doesn't get no. Hey, my friend, why? Oh, we have a high buy build. I'm here. You're gonna die. He eat my shotgun. Okay, why I'm missing? Oh, he have the healer. Okay, my friend, just one second. Let me get my stinger so we can play together here. You bleed. Look at my shotgun. Why you don't die? Die! that high bubble doesn't work. He didn't pop a medkit. The problem is those people doesn't pop a medkit. You have 4 medkits. Why you don't use them? Look, hey, I have no problem with you. Let me kill this dude here. Now I'm gonna kill you. Look. I'm strafing. I'm here. On your left. On your right. Bleed a little bit. Hey, the armor region is not too much. It's like 63, but it's still good. Now I'm gonna face him, like, face to face with headshot. Come here. Why they are using shield? Like, they complained about the shield before and now they are using it. On the floor. Detected. Aww, there is three, first one. Come here. I can't see the trauma. Okay. I'm here. Guys, you are dead. Okay, guys. Let me pop a medkit, then I'm gonna kill both of you. No, I'm here. Look. Headshot. Oh, I can't see. I'm from. No. I need to kill this. He's dead. Hey, my friend, how you doing? Do you bleed a little bit? No. I need to pop a medkit. Oh, they are all of them back together. Come here, my friend. Come here. You should die. Headshot. I got him with one clip. Hey, I'm sorry, guys. Do you bleed? Come here, headshot. I can't see anything. Hey, I'm here. Hey, bleed a little bit. I need a position. That's not a good fight. Not good fight, guys. Always find a corner. If you are playing solo, you are not with the team. So if you find a corner, so that's so good. Look at this dude. He pushed me without popping medkit. He's dead. Come here. Headshot. He's dead. I don't have armor. I don't have unbreakable. Come here, my friend. Headshot. I just killed him. Hey, I'm behind you. Hey, how you doing? You're dead. Give me my manhunt. I'm sorry, my friend. headshot. I got him with one clip. It doesn't happen a lot, but yeah, one clip. Nah. I'm a manhunt on you guys. Come here, boys. No, guys. I was kidding. I'm gonna clear it, guys. Those people doesn't like someone to joke with them. I need to kill one of them. Let me kill this dude here. Headshot. Oh, he lost unbreakable. Headshot. I don't have a bullet in the big gun. Finish him. Dead. You are dead. Look. You are dead. I'm sorry for that, my friend. I'm good. Hey, welcome back, guys. I hope you enjoy the gameplay. And now let me show you the build that I made. He asked for 2.3 million. I couldn't do it. I did 2.1 million. But I used like 2 pieces for 5% armor on it. So, Ozina, 1 piece with the mask. Oh, let me start with the specialization. Firewall, bighorn, shotgun. Shotgun cause... we need another weapon with great damage on it. So the shotgun was my best choice, actually. So Ozina would give us 5% armor, as you see, crit hit chance, crit hit damage, with the critical chance mod. So we're gonna go with the ghillie guard with total armor, and we have a headshot, critical chance, critical chance, and Golan gear. We're gonna go with critical chance, headshot. Like, we need headshot because the bighorn is all about the headshot. And the named Emperor Guard give us 1% armor regen with armor with the critical damage. Another Golan gear, cause two pieces give you 1% armor regen. So that's, we have 2% armor regen, and Billstone Armory is give us 1% armor regen. As you see, we have a headshot, a crit hit chance, adrenaline rush. So the whole build is 2.1 million. And I'm using drone with a stinger hive. Stinger hive make people run like strafe slow, so I can control them with the headshot, so I can get my headshot on them. So if you see the numbers here, guys, is 58 crit hit chance, 91 crit hit damage, 135 headshots. With the shotgun is 58, 96, 100 headshot. With the, we have damage to armor 12%. So this is the build, but the problem is the bighorn have only 40 bullets. 40 bullets doesn't kill 1.8 and 2 million. You can't kill them with one mag. So and the RPM, the RPM is 800, is not that good. Like I rather to go with the Eagle Bearer. Even the RPM is lower, but when you kill someone that with a headshot, you can kill all the people around you. But with the bighorn, I don't know. Like I was lucky to fight those people. If I got like someone like those people, sweat PvP players, no, I'm not, I can't do anything with that build. And if you are running armor regen, you should know how to strafe. With your strafe, you can get your armor regen back. I didn't show you guys how much armor regen we have, I'm sorry for that. So let's go to the armor regen here. So we have 63 armor regen, 63k in a second. It's not too bad, because if you're gonna put more armor regen on your build, you're gonna lose the damage. We already don't have damage, and you wanna lose more damage. I think this build is good, but I go with more damage, so I can use the bighorn. I don't go with armor regen with bighorn, no way. I go with shotgun with the armor regen, yeah, but not bighorn. So it's, yeah, it's a good gun, 100%, but the whole thing is wrong. I don't know. So I hope to see you guys in my next video. Have a good one.